I 1v1'd 100 players in MM2, and here's what happened. Win or loss, I hope you enjoyed that 1v1. And if you think you can beat me in a 1v1 for a free godly, join my live streams. I'm live every day, and I might even be live right now. But anyways, that's why.